March, as the CO2 levels increase, the plants are thriving even more so. And as a result, they're producing much higher levels of pollen than usual,
leading to more allergies, which could lead to more asthma. Asthma causes 11 deaths a day in the U.S. To combat allergies, Dr. Parikh recommends 24-hour antihistamines instead of decongestants. Over-the-counter nasal sprays and eye drops can help too. For Nicole Levin, preparation is everything. To survive a worsening allergy season on a changing planet. Ann Thompson, NBC News, New York.
And next, a photographer gets to pursue his passion thanks to the students who engineered a way to help him. Inspiring America
is next. But some can stop you in your tracks. Numbers can have you out, but some can stop you in your tracks. Like the tens of thousands of people who were diagnosed with certain HPV-related cancers, coronavirus, people HPV clears on its own. But for those who don't clear the virus, it can cause their cancers. Gardasil 9 is a vaccine given to adults under age 45. They can help protect against certain diseases caused by HPV, including cervical, vaginal, vulva, anal, and cervical head and neck cancers, such as throat and back and mouth cancers, and genital or HPV infection. Gardasil 9 doesn't protect everyone. It does not treat cancer or HPV infection. Your doctor may recommend screening for certain HPV-related cancers. You will still need routine cervical cancer screenings. You shouldn't get Gardasil 9 if you've had an allergic reaction to the vaccine, its ingredients, or are allergic to yeast. Tell your doctor if you have a weak immune system, are pregnant, or plan to have. The most common side effects include injection site reactions, headache, fever, nausea, dizziness, tiredness, diarrhea, abdominal pain, and sore throat. Faint can also happen. Help protect what counts. Talk to your doctor or pharmacist about Gardasil 9.
Angie's List is losing the list. From now on, it's just Angie.
So we have to tell the people that need it the best.
Oh yeah, everything still works. We just made a bad habit. We even let you book services instantly now. Start your own project at Angie.com.
Did they really change my name?
Everything's not the same.
Hey fellas, we've got to talk. It's about your food. It has spray-on flavor and powdered meat. It's time to fresh food that belongs in the fridge next to our food. Now, who's hungry? Fresh food.
This is my husband, Arthur.
You wouldn't believe we're in the 70s.
So many people. I have recommended control cellular to so many people.
She was the one that convinced me to come over to her side.
Come over to Consumer Cellular and start saving. Get unlimited talk and text with the flexible data plan starting at just $20 a month.
The coverage has been excellent.
You know, it gives us exactly what we want.
You should go with Consumer Cellular.
Switch today. Call or go online.
My mom says that Breyers is made with meal milk.
Breyers Natural Vanilla is made with 100% grain milk and cream. And sustainably farmed vanilla. Better starts with Breyers.
Our ancestors had power. Our ancestors had hope. And our ancestors had ambition.
Born in 1847. Formerly enslaved.
Started buying land.
Was in the House of Representatives.
We didn't know our family was part of Black
Reconstruction. Exactly. Finding out this family history, these things become anchors for your soul.
Now Katie needs braces.
Kids are so expensive, Dad. Now Katie needs braces.
Maybe try switching your car insurance to Progressive. You save hundreds.
Maybe try switching your car insurance to Progressive. You can take hundreds.
It's a great idea, TV Dad.
I said the exact same thing on this song.
Someday when you're a father, you'll understand.
This is not a competition.
Listen to your TV Dad. Drivers who switch and save with Progressive save nearly $700 on average.
You get to decide. I think when you open your eyes, you get to decide on how to stay with it. You want to be able to store anything you want, like your love. Every single morning.
If you look at the sky tonight, you might see something amazing. Five planets, Mercury, Jupiter, Venus, Uranus, and Mars, all aligning near the moon. NASA science reasons say the best time to see the rare phenomenon is right after sunset along the western horizon. The last five planet alignment was visible back in June. And finally, the story of a photographer, a group of young engineers, and the team up that's inspiring America. Here's Jesse Kirsch.
No matter how many words a picture says, it may not reveal much from the other side of the camera. But these images from this photographer tell quite a story.
What do you love about photography?
I don't know how you think it's
the texture of your journey. And you know how to build any car.
Still, Aurelian Barber's journey has not been simple. He says arguing for a wheelchair limits his limbs, muscles, and joints, and confining him to a wheelchair, making it difficult to hold a camera.
I'm not able to open my hands and grasp.
Losing a time, even biting down to record videos, the 45-year-old still found a way to overcome his struggle.
Even being able to look at a photo and know you took it is special.
But the truth, the man wanted to do more when word reached some engineering students at nearby Case Western Reserve University. With help from Barber and an advisor, in these spaces, students designed and built a motorized arm for a swiveling gimbal, taking Barber's photography to new heights.
I didn't want to, like, not finish it and, like, give up on it because I wanted to really have something that could take photographs of.
Yeah, I hear that somebody really was able to change someone's life. That's hugely gratifying for us.
One passion supporting another, helping these pictures say a whole lot more.
It was a dream to see a building. And ideas, and dreams, and ideas, and artistic ideas, and different things that slow them down.
Jesse Kirsch, NBC News.
Thank you for watching. And that's nightly news for this Tuesday. Thank you for watching. I'm Lester Holt. Please take care of yourself and each other. Good night.
Yeah, she's and the man he's standing next to is the youngest U.S. champion in WWE history, and there's a proof. His name is Austin Theory. Hi, Austin.
I'm the youngest United States champion, and people do say that my confidence, it could get in the way of things.
But some people call you cocky, but you're just confident. Is that enough? You guys going to win, Mr. Confidence?
Of course.
Now we'll say all day. Good luck to you off to a good start. Now we'll say hello to our Destiny Thomas. Hi, Destiny. Excited to be here. Ravenswood, West Virginia. And I know you is the lady standing here. And that lady is Bianca Belair. Hi, Bianca. You got her nice little piece of jewelry there, too. Current Raw Women's Champ, right? And now, what's this EST thing? You're the EST in the WWE.
Yes. That means everything's ending in EST. It means I'm the strongest, the fastest, the roughest, the toughest, the quickest, the best, the best. So we're going to be the EST of Wheel of Fortune today.
Good. And let's meet our third team here. That is Derek Lewis, who's from Newark, Delaware. Now, you got into WWE through an unusual source, right?
Yes, my mom and grandma. Hi, mom. How you guys doing? How you doing?
My grandma.
Yeah, absolutely. And I'm about 4 years old, and I've been a fan of
that. And now you're standing next to Sonya Deville. How's that feel?
It feels amazing. She's the one in charge. That's what it is.
Hi, Sonya. It's good to have you here. Friday night, SmackDown Superstar. Do you have a philosophy about what you're trying to accomplish in WWE?
I call myself the Pride Fighter. I stand for everyone's included. I represent the LGBTQ community, and I'm here to tell everyone that you can do anything you want. You love yourself.
Well, here's what I suggest. Win a lot of money. Get ready. We're going to do our second toss-up. This is for $2,000. The category is, what are you doing? Here we go. $1,000 for you.
safe in the city. And to do that, you have to support the police department. And I expect that he will continue to do that. He has the bandwidth, he has the wherewithal. And I think that he is capable of doing and making sure that all 133 municipalities benefit from that.
Don Weinstein for Allegheny County Executive.
Honestly, I just got into this because my car insurance rates got way too expensive.
With a super low down payment to get started, the Safe Auto lets you stop compromising and keep driving.
I don't see the difference.
Get the exact same coverage as the nation's leading carriers. Get the exact same coverage as the nation's leading carriers, starting at $20. Consumer Cellular.
H.
There's an H.
Yeah.
move up. 650.
Yeah. H.
There are two H's.
Yeah.
Thank you. screen for colon cancer that's effective and non-invasive. It's for people 45 plus at average risk, not high risk. False positive and negative results may occur. Ask your provider for Cologuard.
I did it my way.
There's an invisible threat in your backyard that could cause deadly heartworm disease for your dog. But not if you protect him every month with HeartGuard Plus, the number one choice of dogs. Digestive and neurological side effects have been reported. Ask your vet for HeartGuard Plus.
Ask your vet for HeartGuard Plus. Partial response. That's when your antidepressant helps, but it's only part of what you need. And you're still left masking how you really feel inside. It's not your fault. Many people still experience depression symptoms, even on an antidepressant. But together with your doctor, there are things you can do, like adding Rexulti.
When added to an antidepressant, Rexulti was proven to reduce depression symptoms 60% more than the antidepressant alone. So you can build on your progress.
Rexulti can cause serious side effects. Not only dementia patients have increased risk of death or stroke, antidepressants may increase suicidal thoughts and actions, and worsen depression in children and young adults. Report fever, stiff muscles, and confusion, which can be life-threatening, or uncontrolled muscle movements, which may be permanent. Increased cholesterol, weight gain, high blood sugar, low white blood cells, unusual urges, dizziness, outstanding, falls, seizures, trouble swallowing, or sleepiness may occur. When depression sets you back, keep moving forward. Ask your doctor about adding Rexulti to your antidepressant.
Tonight, I'm tracking temperatures below freezing, and with the next round, rain showers could turn to snow.
Loss, frustration, and confusion across the local county. My residents now have to pay a lot more in property taxes for the first time in decades. Tonight at 11.
With FanDuel Casino's Play It Again offer, you can play all of your favorite casino games. And if you're down after your first day, you'll get up to $1,000 back to play it again. Download FanDuel Casino today.
Electrifying on the DMT. Like the CRV and the Cool, with the hybrid powertrains designed for more responsive performance. And more advanced tech. When you drive a Honda, you're driving with the 2022 Kelley Blue Book's KBU.com Best Value Brand. Get moving and drive a Honda for you. Buy online, reserve from select dealers, or visit your local Honda dealer today.
quite sure. Well, we have to look in here. That would have been awfully nice. But I have some good news for you. Very good news. $24,850, as I said earlier. That means for sure you're going to be here at 5 on Friday. We'll see you guys then.
Come here.
And we'll see you later. We're very happy to be teaming up with WWE for this exciting tournament.
And congratulations to New Austin and your partner for advancing tonight.
We'll see you tomorrow. So long.
Bye.
Want to be a contestant?